Hey everybody, welcome back to NieR Automata. So we need to get to a spot to find a piece of material for Father Servo. I think we might have to climb up these. Yeah, might have to go up here. I think we still need, like, what is it, filler metal? Wait, where the fuck is that at? Oh, it's in the factory. Is it?
This thing before?
Proposal. Enemies should be dispatched immediately. Leaving such a dangerous foe intact would be unwise.
Understood.
Balls, he has. Need a meese running around doing causing problems.
Thank you.
Oh, if I get too far away, he despawns. What a dick. Huh. So, fucking Goldilocks is back. You know, I've been thinking about something lately. Maybe I should look into it. If I can do this the absolute cheapest possible way, will it let me?
Haven't I fought this thing before?
Proposal. Enemy should be dispatched immediately. Leaving such a dangerous foe intact would be unwise.
Understood. Engaging enemy.
Really, Nines?
Thank you.
Whoops. Almost like Dark Souls. The basic enemy type has a fucking rapid flail attack that will just wreck your shit. Let it. Now we have ads in the form of giant pigs. Why are you so tanky? Thank you. Seriously, what is with all the fucking tanky ass enemies lately?
So there's another one?
Power up part S. Well, at least it was worth it. We got a power up part so we can juice up one of our pods. Or at least, well, we know we can use it for pod A. I don't know if pod B requires anything different. Hey, look at you little bastard, you gave me the hiccups. Fucking tanky ass fuck stains. I am Grimvar Weiss, and you will address me with proper respect. Come on, yes. Give me your monies. Question is, where do you find pure water at? Oh. I didn't know there was a chest back there. Huh. There's some natural rubber. Hmm. Only found one piece of it, though. Woo! Could be something. Aggressive clumping capacity? No. Well, I might have to sell some of those. I got some machine oil at least. Machine oil. Is the thing that I need not here? More natural rubber out of it, but It must be across there. Or is it?
Material obtained.
Or it's in the corner. It's in a corner and I ran right past it. Oh well, we got some more natural rubber out of it. Can't really complain about that. It just is like, kind of sucks that it's like, hey, guess what? What? You know this guy? He's the brother of the little golden fucker you fought from earlier. He's here to be a pain in your ass, but hey, at least he gave me an upgrade part, you know. An upgrade chip S. So, I can't really complain too much other than the fact that he's a tanky little shit. So, we also got some machine oil out of it, so it ain't too bad. Critical up. Wait. What? Hmm. I think I need to go sell off a few rusted clumps. Oh, I'm gonna get to turn some quests then. Yay.
Alert. Mail received from command.
Desert photo.
Oh, this photo. I can still feel the intense heat beating down on me. I was with someone? This is from the amusement park. I remember having fun there, together. Together. Forever.
Recently, a search order was issued for a Yorha member who was in possession of secret information chips. As this individual has since been found, the order is now withdrawn. As a further note, the member in question had been killed by a machine lifeform. However, our search team still managed to recover the information chips. They also located the corpse of another resistance member nearby. We are currently investigating if the two issues are connected. He activated the S unit, and they locked onto its black box, probably, and went down and killed his ass. Oh yeah, I gotta go turn that one on.
Hey, you're back. So how did it go? Did you find him, or... I'm very sorry, but your friend is dead. Oh. He was trying to get revenge against the machine that killed his comrades. No. No. But he wasn't strong enough, and the machine ended up killing him instead. Damn the machines. I'll murder them all! Whoa, easy. It's okay. We took out the one that killed your friend. He did? Yes, we did, which means there's no need for anyone else to go seeking revenge. But what do I do now? I have no one to love, and no one to kill. I have nothing. That's not... Come on, 9S. Look, we'll come back, okay? We'll come back and check on you.
Right. This kind of stuff, that never ends well. Never ends well.
Okay, we've loads of good stuff.
What are you buying?
Filler metal.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
dented socket? Oh, wow. That really shoots up. Eh, sure, why not? Black pearls. Oh. Critical plus and bullet rupture. Probably should have checked your... Mushrooms, torn book. Oh. Oh, well, great. So don't sell the fucking books. God damn it. Okay, don't sell anything that doesn't say exchange for money. So torn books, pure water, simple gadgets, and mushrooms. Increase critical hit rate by 1%. Oh, I have a deadly heal too now? Let me pick that up. Bust.
Short circuit a foe causing fire. Oh, hacking. I don't even know how to do hacking. Hmm, 30% chance that 80% of damage is dealt back to the enemy. Interesting. See, I got 26 points left. I got 19. That would leave me with 10. Booyah! So I got a 3% critical chance and an extra however much, 10% weapon damage. Let's go check these out real quick. Wait, hold on. Does having multiple... That's the only way that one works. I wonder if they're just more powerful? That's got a pretty long charge up, but... show up. So that is actually a mobile barrier. Multiple lasers? Okay, then. I will catch you guys next time. I've been recording for about 8 hours now. Got about 100 gigabytes to process. Alrighty, I'll catch you guys later. Adios.